He hasn't been here in 36 years, since the 70s. It's the first time the Pope has arrived. I mean, it's a great thing for Philadelphia.
Well, it's a holy tailgate. It's one which we are expecting. The Pope is going to be here next weekend to bless our Eagles for a victory against our most hated rival, the Dallas Cowboys.